For a shooting in Tallahassee's Killar neighborhood, 19-year-olds Austin Farabee and Chase Blommel arrested yesterday. Police say they opened fire on Garden View Way Sunday night, shooting at the home of an estranged friend. Officers say a search of their homes uncovered the gun used. The two were also accused of a car and a home burglary earlier in the day.
Staying